Well, at this hour, Southwest Airlines says it is resuming normal operations and investigating the cause of technical issues that briefly paused departing flights this afternoon. It is the second grounding of flights we saw nationwide in just the last 24 hours.
Last night, a weather computer outage prompted the airline to cancel hundreds of flights. A similar computer problem happened again earlier today. Hundreds of passengers expressed their frustrations on social media.